These ruins, Kamakura period. Is all this part of Yamatai?
Thank you.
just want the pack. That's all. To get this back to Roth. Get you patched up.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
I can climb this.
What?
Nothing! There's no...
You hear that? I'll see what I can find.
Need some help!
Get behind me! She's killing us all! Take me!
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey! Hey! Wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!
You're mine!
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Thank you.
this... Some kind of container. Who left these behind? This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
What do they need it for?
Generators, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Good question.
Let's just leave it here for now. We can get some of the others up front to help us out.
Fine with me. Let's go.
Hey! Any of you?
Glass looks weak.
Please.
You're going down.
God for us training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?